What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Schalke 04 and Werder Bremen, the two old rivals, face each other at Veltins Arena in what is expected to be a very exciting game. Schalke 04 suffered a financial crisis, and as a result, the team's main goal for the 2020-21 Bundesliga season is to secure the elite division's survival. Die Nappen were anything but solid at the back in an embarrassing 8-0 loss to Bayern München, and it is no wonder the odds for a away win have been dropping. Talented midfielders who at Serdar picked up a knock in the defeat to FCB, and he is likely to miss the Werder Bremen game. Die Werderaner, on the other hand, aim to make amends for a 4-1 loss to Hertha Berlin. In their last meeting in Gelsenkirchen, Werder Bremen defeated Schalke, and given Die Nappen's shaky defense, we believe that punters can find value in betting on the visiting team. Milot Rashica, who is on the verge of leaving the club, is unlikely to feature against Schalke 04 as he has been struggling with a knee injury. Prediction: 1-2.